and SC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what, our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
Pound glass, you NSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
He's holding together well.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Oh, at some point tonight, do you want to go make a map?
Yes.
In Halo 4?
Yes.
I've located the Pelican. Why can't I do anything with it?
Oh, because I'm not over.
Boarding the Pelican!
Yeah. Let me get close.
Well, it was giving me a waypoint, and I was like, oh, I have to go here. And normally, it's just a cutscene, but I actually had to press something.
Hey, what's in here?
I saw your tag appear on the ground.
Ha.
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't.
I see.
Sloan can't be
soda.
Happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to
hit you in the face.
Things while you look around.
You're probably gonna do it.
Personal Spartans.
No offense.
Yeah, I figured.
Take it, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way.
Throw a bomb on you. I can never remember the freaking.
They're out here too.
Prometheans.
Open fire!
Clear them out.
Oops, shit, sorry. Shit.
Did you kill this man?
No.
Set your target.
Is it bad that I like to punch Prometheans?
No.
I mean, you are a Titan. Oh, I may have just killed a teammate. No, I didn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
See if we can find any signs of blue team.
Are you watching me? Are you watching me?
I'm not the one. Where are you streaming? Twitch?
Twitch, yeah.
I'm now watching you.
Oh,
hey, Fox, come back here for a sec.
Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
I lagged. Sorry. What, where are you?
Fox, come back here for a sec. Okay. Down. Weapons.
No weapons.
I'll go kill things.
I feel tightness.
Double shotgun. This is significantly harder than I remember.
Reinforcements, look sharp.
Taking the scatter shot.
Clear the remaining hostile.
Now,
oh, yeah.
Dude,
did you kill me again?
I probably did. I'm sorry.
Down. You're back in it, boss. Stand by, Spartan.
Sorry.
All clear.
Blue team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything.
Oh god.
Must have landed here for
I'm
a reason.
God damn it.
Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Found an access point.
There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Box.
Oh. Is that what I think it is? Oh, it is.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Not
Governor
Sloan.
Spartan
Calm
Lock.
Down.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not
this thing sucks in this game.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now.
I don't
just
like
this yourself
dude.
Down there.
Yeah.
He sounds like an ass. So where do I have to go?
He is an ass. He's an AI that has an asshole personality.
Oh, yay. Stand back, snipers perched ahead.
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Oh, bitch.
This is insane.
Yes, give.
They're out of my sight. Let them hide like cow.
I think I hit one.
Keep at it.
There's a second sniper, right?
Or
is
yeah,
there
no,
just
I killed,
one?
I killed them already.
This area is secured.
Yeah, I shot them in the head.
Where,
Governor
where?
Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Oh.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't mind me.
I don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
No.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
I just wanted to know if it actually shows up as a laser.
It does.
See? Ooh, cool. That is actually really cool.
It is.
God, the weapons in Halo are really cool.
Jesus.
You know that portal thing where you just go in endless circles up and down? That's what you were doing.
Oh,
hey Fox, look what I got.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads.
What?
I got a machine gun.
Oh, nice.
I got the saw.
Every time.
Why do you keep throwing grenades at enemies I'm shooting?
I don't know anymore. You just keep like running into them like you're
spawn gates.
Like
bring
you
in
need
more
to like get in front of them. You know I throw grenades.
Yes, and there's also a rocket launcher over here if you want it.
Oh no, my grenades killed one of our teammates! Oh my god!
Oh. I nearly just ran you over. There's plenty of guns over here.
More Prometheans inbound.
I'm going to take that because that is unbelievably sick. Do you want the laser sniper rifle? I'm not going to use it. I have something else. It's over here.
Yeah, I grabbed another weapon. We're all good.
I think there was a second one. Second mongoose. Oh yeah, Fox, there's a second mongoose. With guns.
Is clear. Move into the structure.
God, have you taken a look around?
On Meridian.
Yes.
How cool this place looks?
It is. We are in a
you know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any
I
this
love
intense.
The graphics. I wish
something
they could have,
them up,
like,
that's for sure.
Implemented it in freaking Destiny. That would have been nice.
Oh, if you ever get a new system, it looks incredible. If you get any of the new systems.
What's that? What are those?
Those are sentinels.
Oh, they bad? Can we shoot them?
I don't.
Okay. I won't shoot.
Unless they shoot you, don't shoot them.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative.
Infinite loop.
And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Hi, Viper.
Looks like the only way is down.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Infinite loop. This is so much fun.
And you're the host.
I know.
I'm losing your...
And I'm not lagging at all.
Governor?
This is great.
Privacy at last.
This place
this game is really
huge.
Fun so far.
Why
how are you today, Viper?
Report a find of this size. Mother hell.
The knocker.
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheus. Well, they didn't have to sweet talk Sloan either.
Stewie gets married.
You think Sloan let them
and
down
he goes
here?
On a date with Brian.
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility,
and
but not a certainty.
I can't remember her name.
I think I know what you're talking about.
They're there. They're on a date. She's like, what can I get? You know, the waiter's like, what can I get you guys to drink? She's like, can I have, you guys have high C? He's like, oh, and here it goes again. She's like, what, I can't have a drink with dinner? So, dinner started at 4 o'clock? You asshole.
Cutscene. Oh, my character's not holding my weapon!
Uh-huh.
Aww.
What the hell is this?
She calls the Guardians to serve her.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate his shelter now!
The pure definition of you shall not pass.
Yep. That was a threat, all right.
We gotta fight him, don't we?
Yes.
Fuck.
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
Oh, come on!
You are necessary to her plans. Leave now and be spared.
No, I shot him with... That didn't count.
Do hold steady. Stealth target! I know exactly where you are.
Get away from me, psycho!
Inconsequent, useless armor!
What the hell was that thing? The Warden Eternal.
Not our friend, that's
he said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
That's the Guardian.
Oh,
they built him big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
That's so much fun. It looks so much fun.
Up here.
Contact!
are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
You're not beating Chief in a fist fight.
Oh, hell no. That's funny. You're fancy gear.
Get fucked, Chief said.
Basically. It's like maybe in another decade, kid. I just watched him have to get fucked over. That's great.
Damn it.
Five years too soon.
I know, I'm sorry. Oh, shit.
My controller batteries are low.
We're on the surface?
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
Get in the gun!
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about.
Doing.
This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon.
God, the thing is huge!
We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Yeah, and it's gonna blast the entire planet.
We could use that.
Oh,
the other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really, and guess what? There's 256 right now, more.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now.
Fox in front!
Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without
you. I'm trying!
Shuttle Bravo 3, prep for takeoff.
I nearly died. I was an inch away from death.
Guardian's got a hell of a sailor.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Oh. Nailed it.
Good job.
Don't worry about it.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Good.
Elevator doors opening.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
Look at all the people we saved.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
That are about to die.
You're good.
She
gave me fair warning, true enough.
Wait, no!
I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's breaching a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Aw, overheated.
Climbing. Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. Must be here somewhere.
Might be worth a scan.
I swear to God, I might kill you.
What?
Now what I do with this
Got
guy.
It.
You want to press the shiny buttons?
Yes, I want
Sloan
to press
said
the shiny buttons.
A change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think
Let
so.
Let me be.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Here,
exactly.
Where I'm not allowed.
Incoming Prometheans.
Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Oh, finally out.
There's ammo in here.
My turret finally ran out of ammo.
What the fuck is this?
What?
Feels like a fusion.
Well, that's a railgun. It's a railgun. It's an explosive payload that like one-shots everything.
Enemy near the container. Stop fucking running.
You want the turret?
Nah, you can take it.
Can anyone hear me? I'm at Meridian Station. Everyone's dead. Governor Sloan isn't here. Please. Is there anyone left here but me?
I'll cry.
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Wow!
It's okay, Locke.
Fucking
ass. Come on, thanks!
Taking the incineration cannon.
There's that Guardian song again.
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind, building up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move. I don't know what's going on. Wait. It just stopped. Oh, hell. Get down there!
Take cover!
Oh shit.
Everyone all right?
No.
What happened? Damage. Elevator E-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
There's the Guardian. How much further to the Pelican?
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaeton's off the port bow, watch your heads!
Oh, I totally missed!
Advance. Close.
I'm getting shot at, so give me a sec. I found a Spartan laser. I found this.
Oh nice. We're just gonna take this little guy, okay?
I got a laser tag gun.
Oh shit, I don't know where to go.
I do. You're not gonna be able to carry that with you.
What? Janiqua! I named her!
Not sure this scaffold can take any more shockwaves.
Ah! No!
No, 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 no! I fell.
I did too. Shit.
I fell all the way down. If one of us makes it, we both make it.
The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing.
This lag, though.
Don't worry, I'll get there.
Make
oh, hello.
It, yeah, make it impossible.
Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
Pelican's just outside.
Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Alpha's here.
Oh, hey Alpha.
I think it's back to blue team. God, the Infinity looks so cool.
Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
So Nion. A pre-covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a guardian on the elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
I will be right back. I have to.
Okay.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay. Did you pick Master Chief? You
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Good. Long way from nowhere, then. Break.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Damn it.
I saw what you're doing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm doing nothing.
What was that? I wasn't doing nothing.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana.
Get out of my face!
I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
Shit.
Bloop. No response.
Also, we're stuck in here. Oh, we were stuck in here and they were stuck outside.
What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief,
yeah,
back on Meridian.
There
was a lot of destruction.
Oh, I didn't think that would kill it.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
It's a lot of
What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
There was.
What Covenant?
Right, there was
what Covenant?
A lot
of them. There
All
were.
Right. What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
On my mark, Blue Team. On the ground. Go for it.
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? Her voice in your head all of the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
A facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Shielded.
Yeah, death.
Need some help. That human
arm is locked up.
Oh, I died.
I need a hand.
Linda!
Linda!
I think we're dead. Did we all die?
Nope, there's Frederick.
Nope, we all died. If Yay! All the main players die, we...
Let's try that again.
There's a Forerunner facility here.
Ah.
Covenant
God damn
it, should
you gotta warn
to
a person when you teleport them.
I teleported you?
Yes, every time you go ahead, you bring me with you. You teleport me.
We're at the same place as we were before.
Grab the needle.
Ow.
Path is shielded.
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us.
Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
A signal again.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to.
Okay.
Nope. I won't do it.
Oh, Fox, you're trapped.
Oh, no. Fuck.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
So. Oh, shit.
Hey, look!
Oh,
it's another one of
ours.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Thank you.
identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd? Your trusted companion should keep so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more. You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Oh, you just did a loop-de-loop. Oh dear.
I have a sniper.
All clear.
Oh shit.
Your time has passed, warriors. Your battle fought and done.
Oh, I don't like this.
Prometheans gather!
How did I get over here?
You got yeeted.
Yes, draw close.
I didn't take any damage.
That is
awesome.
I thought I hit a grab can or something.
Nope.
Come on. Sat on the age of humanity. The covenant said.
No! Mommy, no! No! No!
Those weapons will not cover, will not save you! Your resistance is of no consequence.
Go away.
Prepare!
No.
You dare approach us! Struck!
The day of reckoning is behind.
Give me it!
destructive creatures.
Ow! Stop that. Do you want to do one more mission of this and then go make a map or two?
I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one
Fox,
more to
don't,
go.
Don't press the button just yet.
Oh, too late.
Oh.
Cortana,
go do what you need to do.
Why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from
well,
me?
Well, no, it's
so
more of
explain.
Like the scenery.
It'll be easier when we're face to face.
I was looking at
try
it before.
Me.
That is
the
really
cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan
really
allows for
too.
Long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty,
oh, wow.
Hunger,
really
illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
Oh, that way.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team, let's go.
Of course you take
the
only one. The
controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out.
You lagged out.
Watch the fire from those turrets. The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Keep lagging out of the party.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. I think your internet just... Just cut in and out rapidly.
Nice flying. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
All turrets down. Nice shooting. The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway
still
is?
There, Guri?
Yes, almost there.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay. On my mark, blue team.
Okay.
There it is.
The
Why
gateway to the
like
Forerunner
the
domain.
Part?
You'll be the first organics to enter.
Probably
because
it's Bungie
the
and they probably took inspiration
admit,
from Halo to make
the
Black Garden.
Here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
Oh god, Frey, why is it so badly rendered? Please tell me you saw our characters like poorly
yeah.
rendered at the bottom.
Yeah, I did.
If Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planetside.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. The planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.
It's not my first mission that doesn't exist. Do you want to do this one, or do you want to go make a map?
Let's go doodle around with maps.
Because this one, I'm pretty sure, is going to be a very long mission. If I remember correctly, this is a lot of death.
Has united the keeps and formed a new alliance. The sword.
You just blew up. What? So switching back to the Master Chief Collection. $100? Because Halo 4 has the best forge for map making.
Okay. Just for a little bit, I'm getting pretty tired.
Need one more for golden tank.
Am I joining you?
Yeah, I know how to set it up. There's an invite. Here we go.
Ah, shit. Oh. I know this map.
Do you see me in front of you?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Alright, I am going to go make the other side of the map. I just picked it out of the air and dropped it on you.
You ass. Oh, my body. My body. Oh, thank you. Hey.
You want more flying vehicles and like explodey things?
You asshole.
There's a different map that has more options if you want it.
Yeah.
Because you can fly a pelican. You can. Alright.
Great, you kicked me out of the vehicle and landed on me and I broke my ankle.
I couldn't breathe there for a second. I was laughing so hard I couldn't make a noise.
I couldn't hear nothing was coming out, not even wheezing.
I couldn't wheeze. There was not enough air to wheeze.
That's funny. That's great. There was no air.
There wasn't enough air to wheeze. I don't know why it's in Capture the Flag, but
I have no idea either.
I think I may have messed up the game mode by accident.
Again? I did not mean to do that.
And his name is John C.
Get out of there now.
You can get in.
Betrayal.
Get in. No, you can get into the main turret. You can get into the big on top turret.
How do I do that?
Go to the cockpit. Go to the cockpit side. Yeah. Or cockpit front, and then one of the two cockpits is get into the main turret.
Oh no.
This is a one-seater.
You asshole. No! Bethany!
Do you want it?
Bethany!
You want one?
Bethany! 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 Oh, wait, hold on! Hey, wait, hold on! Please don't toss a tank on me. Bethany! The fuck is that?
Ah! I didn't mean to kill you! I genuinely didn't mean to kill you!
You're an asshole.
I didn't mean to kill you.
Uh-huh.
I meant to send you flying. Because, hold on. Come into... See? I wonder. Oh, that! I'm used to hail of cranes! you can aim down sight with the left trigger. Oh, if you're looking for the, if you're looking for this, you want it? I did it again. I could kick you. It gave me the option to kick me. Unfortunately, this is the only map that has these. Are you just doing circles? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can't make a map. Oh dear, I don't want to be here. Crash it.
Yeah.
You just crashed it.
Yeah, I did. Look, my dead body.
Alright, I just dropped the cone on your head.
Underestimate my power and my grandness.
Oh dear. Suicide. Just jump.
I did. To kill you.
Magnets, true. Oh, you see what I was doing. Oh, I hit just... I didn't mean to do that. Also, do you see my laser?
I do.
The moment you you fire, I'm going to put. I knew it. Hey, Fox.
That's fair. I mean, that's fair. That was fair.
Where'd you spawn?
Nowhere. Of the vehicle.
Do you not see the red laser?
It was inches off, you ass.
Suicide.
I hate you.
Do you not know how to spawn stuff?
No.
Do you want to go actually make a map instead of just fooling around with all the cool, like, vehicles and shit? Oh. That went right through me.
Yeah!
Suicide.
No, not the hammer.
Get back here!
You ready?
Hold on.
This is what it should be. Just one-on-one with gravity hammers.
I'm ready.
Huh? What? Oh.
I keep thinking.
Why?
It's a It's this.
Oh, hell no!
What hey, the- I'm giving you one. Fire it, not at me. Listen to how cool it sounds.
Oh! No! That's not okay. Utog! Utog?
Get back here! Oh no! Alright, I'm gonna bring us to a map where we're gonna make our own bases and then I'm gonna save it and then we're gonna fight in an actual like TDM style game.
I don't know how to make a base.
Alright, so I'm gonna walk you through it. Where are you?
Okay.
I'll kill myself just so I have the basic weapons.
So far away.
Oh, you're all the way up.
You're so far away. Why?
You spawned on the farthest map.
Yeah,
also, I just realized we're monitors. We're like Guilty Spark and stuff.
Oh.
These little orbs are monitors.
Oh.
All right, over here. If you want, I can place down a pelican and you can fly with it.
Yeah, okay. Oh shit, my computer's low. Oh, battery. Fuck.
Alright. Alright, so you're in the menu, right?
Place object?
So, it's place object, and then, yeah, you literally just have all this stuff. Okay. What the fuck is this? Oh! Oh.
I'm gonna go over here. My base is gonna be over here.
Well, do you want to make, like, an actual, instead of just a forge island, do you want to make an actual, like, base in, like, a mountains or something? Because there's some really cool maps that you can make, things as.
Sure.
Alright, end game, yes.
Game over. Victory.
Why is it captured? Why do you have it set on capture the flag?
I don't know. That's why I think I messed up. Red team won. You had 13 deaths. I killed you 13 times. I'm gonna change this.
Alright. Let's get this game started. I'm waning over here.
You're getting tired?
Yeah.
Worst comes to worst, we can always make maps some other time.
True. I don't work tomorrow, so...
And you totally weren't up until 3 a.m. yesterday.
Oh my god. Oh, shit.
I saw you on...
Oh yeah, I was... Remember how I told you I didn't have my medicine, so I kept waking up in a heated sweat.
That sucks.
My stomach acid was literally trying to consume me.
Alright,
Whee. I'm gonna take this side.
Do you want to not make me go slow? Thank you. Alright, you'll take that side. You can have the entire inside.
What?
Because, hold on. Stay where you are. You can... I'm not going to say anything.
What? What are you doing?
Get in. Get in. I want to show you something. So... Take a look at this. Look forward.
Whoa.
Unfortunately, a lot of that is unplayable. Actually, how much of this is playable? Hold on.
We could technically build a base out here.
Oh, I was gonna build my base outside. You can build your base inside. I didn't know all of that was playable. It wasn't on the 360 version.
Well, we're not on the 360 version, remember that?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm taking my happy ass back inside.
I'm gonna build my base out here.
I'm sorry if it's an accidental maze. Don't judge me.
I won't.
ADHD kicks in, and I'm like, ooh, pretty, oh my god, I can do this, cool. Get out of here! Go away, you!
Hold on.
What the fuck?
Hold on. I'm bringing you something. Where are you?
Ah! The fuck just happened? You dick! Get out of here!
I gave you a kill ball.
Get out of here! Dick. Thank you. Percy Bulging.
Oh, it works. Oh, fuck yes.
Wait, no, that's not what I'm supposed to do. God damn it. How do you turn objects? Retarded.
You use both sticks. Left and right is the left stick, and up up and down is the left stick. Oh, that's not even... Object. Oh, you may want to delete all of the spawns on the inside, because otherwise we're going to spawn directly inside of wherever you are.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I need...
All the spawns, all those like little guys.
Yes.
There's so many to get rid of.
Don't worry. I'll place new ones in the middle. So then we can go to our bases. Oh, what in the world is this? Set. Oh, it is. That's a big wall. Didn't mean to pick that.
This is why I hate creating my own stuff when I'm tired.
Did you do something weird?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
We can always go back and add more stuff at a different point in time.
I messed up. Oh, well, that works. Yeah. Why can't I rotate things? Oh. Never mind.
You have to hold the trigger.
I figured it out after yelling at it.
Also, if something is a little too high, you can press the left thumbstick to technically crouch and go slower.
Why? Are you for safe? God bless this fucking system. Jesus. Fuck it. Okay, I don't care anymore. These bridges are all fucked up. It's not helping that my nerves are literally trying to consume themselves by spazzing. Thank you.
Where did... Did something despawn for you? Oh, nope, there it is. Never mind.
Still there, Curry?
I'm still here. I'm concentrating on figuring out what to put. Also, just remember anything that, if you go to the object options, anything that has a spawn never, I don't think will spawn. If it's destroyed.
Oh no! I... Damn it. Sweet. Works. go, Curry.
You ready? I'm not ready just yet. I'm almost ready. Alright, I'm ready. I'm going to save.
It's not gonna like what I did.
This map was saved successfully. Alright, I'm gonna end the game, I'm gonna load up custom multiplayer, and I'm gonna pick this map. So you ready?
How do I save it?
I've saved it as mine. You can
Click
start, save as, or save, and then you can keep it for yourself.
I want to. I did some good work. Shitty work.
Alright,
It has been saved.
Ready?
Yes. I is ready. Oh wait, I didn't get rid of all the spawn points. No!
Oh, I didn't put spawn points either. Hold on. I'm gonna put spawn points in the center. And then we can go to our bases. Actually,
there's a lot of
is there
spawn
a,
points
here.
Why are there so many?
Jesus. I'm gonna put spawn... You see where my name is? Over here. I'm gonna put spawn points in this little area.
Okay.
If you come outside, I can show you exactly where.
So many fucking spawn points.
I'm putting initial spawns and respawns. Let's hope I did this correctly. Oh, I could just put a respawn zone.
one person watching and no one's talking. Alpha, you hooker. You traitorous cur. Dude, that was mean. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Alright, may want to save it.
I still have to get rid of the spawn points.
Save it again.
Yeah, I'll save it again.
Alright, I put new spawn points on the outside.
So many fucking spawn points in here. Why?
Because this is technically a griff ball map, which is essentially basically take the ball, slam it into the goal, and you only have like melee weapons. Oh, Olay is streaming. Valorant.
Excuse me? Oh, she's playing PC. Okay. Say that, hooker. Didn't even, like, try to butt into our fucking call. Like, didn't even jump in. I wonder if Olay made affiliate yet. Oh my god, so many fucking spawn points, I hate it.
It's the only downside. Back. Oh man, aw. Darn, not as far back as I thought.
I should probably have...
You didn't think of spawning weapons?
I spawned some, but not a lot, you know?
I spawned some. I spawned all of my favorite weapons. Gadgets. Great zone.
Board.
Yep. Save. End game. My end game. Did you save your new stuff?
I did.
Alright.
Game over. Victory.
What's going on? Curry!
I'm setting stuff. Alright. I'm making it so we can basically play however long we want.